I think Jesus transgenders himself on a number of occasions. I think, you know, just a little phrase, Jesus is lamenting over Jerusalem, longing to gather Jerusalem as a mother hen gathers her chicks. I think if you look at the foot washing from John's Gospel, foot washing elsewhere in both Old and New Testament, it's consistently done by women. And yet Jesus takes that on. People often cast that as being the servant's role. It was the woman's role.